Hi, I'm Adrian, product specialist for Ferrofish, and in this video I will show you how to integrate the Verto series into a Dante network. Before we start, please keep in mind that because this is a very basic setup, we are just daisy chaining the units. We are not using a network switch as recommended from Ordinate.
In order to continue, we will need the Dante virtual sound card, which turns your computer into a Dante audio device. And we will also need the Dante controller for configuring and routing the Dante network. After installation, we connect the computer with the Ethernet cable to the Verto and then open up the Dante virtual sound card. In this case, we will select 16 by 16 channels and set the latency to 10 milliseconds to make sure that there won't be any clicks or noises in the audio stream. Subsequently, we click Start to connect the computer with the audio network. To connect the Verto with the computer via the Dante network, we open up the controller. As you can see, we can select between the Dante transmitters and the Dante receivers within the control panel. We will now open up the Verto, and as you can see, we have a routing matrix and traditionally, where the horizontal and vertical lines intersect, we can make an audio connection. So, by clicking on the intersections, we connect the outputs from the computer with the inputs from the Verto. In the last step, we open up our DAW of choice. In this case, I use Ableton Live. And we select the Dante virtual sound card in our settings as the input and output device. And as you can see, we can select the Dante virtual sound card in our pop-up menu like any other regular sound card or interface. And in Ableton, I have 8 stereo tracks that are routed to the individual outputs of the Verto, and when we press play, you can see that the A32 that is connected via ADAT gets the incoming signals. So without the need of a USB or Thunderbolt cable or sound card, we just send audio via Ethernet.
As you can see, it is very easy to integrate the Verto series into a Dante network. If you have any ideas for future setups, please write them down in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.